A, Beatles C is back. All this month, leftover Beatle memories.
I remember me first Snickers bar in America. You know, I bit into it. And there was these peanuts in there. I couldn't bloody believe it. And I took another bite, right? And you can't believe how many peanuts were in there. It was like there was a little man on the other end feeding peanuts into the candy bar I was eating. And I called John over. I said, John, look at this. It's all packed with peanuts. What's all that, right? And John says, well, you know, John, you know. He says, well, of course, you bollock. That's what the rapper says, you know, packed with peanuts.
I remember one time I was playing the drums. I looked over at George. He was playing guitar. Then I looked over at John. He was playing guitar as well. And Paul, he was singing a song. I'll never forget that one.
I killed a man once. I think it was a stagehand. He looked at me funny, so I had to. It was all taken care of by the record company, but, you know, so no one found out.
You know, people want to know about yesterday. It's no mystery, really. You know, I was just doing my job, you know, plunking on the plunker like that, you know. I was strumming a little skiddly-widdly, feeling a little bit flu-flu inside, you know, rumbly-mumbly down in there. I had a bit of a knocker block. I started with the flub-dub-dub and a tinkery-wink woo-woo. A tip-tap-a-zibby-zab-sang-zong, you know. And there you have it, yesterdibble.